Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Distance by Madeye and Flametusk. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. If you can't see the solution to these tropical feeling tests, don't be discouraged. Simply look at the problem from a distance. We're sure that the solution will reveal itself to you like a beam of light. Two overgrown logic test chambers based around lasers and movement. We hope you enjoy. Now, I also have, this is actually Madeye's first ever overgrown map, so they're looking for feedback in particular on the visuals as they are inexperienced with the smile, which I'm sure is meant to say style, but hey, I'm not the grammar police. Anyway, without further ado, let's jump in, shall we? Well, it looks very nice for a start. I can see that. A lot of like overgrown is to do with like the amount of detail and things, and you can see, and destroyed is the detail you can see, like through the grating, which, you know, there are multiple levels I can see. I can see vac tubes up there. So yeah, looks pretty good at the moment. Right, so let's go over here. So that switches polarity. So we can get round over here, which we can, yep. And this will take us back. Let's get up top there, if we can. So let's have a little look-see. Okay, so I guess reversed funnel, maybe? Get us that. So back over here. See, everything's like angled, like it's collapsed and everything. So yeah, liking what I'm seeing so far. Though, might. Nope, too far away. Okay, so. There's another cube up here, which I did not see. That makes loads of sense. A lot more sense. Just now. Alright, so. I'll go over here. We'll reverse polarity. Man, my nose is so itchy. Oh. Is that not just certain death? I guess not. Get the second cube. That might help. That might help. Not sure on these frame models. Because in my personal theory is that these frame models should be like in the wall, so this side of the frame model, shouldn't that be level with these textures here? I don't know. To me, that looks a little odd. Right, so then we're going to take
the reflective cube over here. I'm so itchy at the minute. I do apologise, guys, that I keep rubbing my snout like a freaking pig. So one thing I didn't notice, didn't comment on, was the Mel soundtrack. Okay. Let me rewind a moment back to... say here, where I had this and this. I think I need to move the other cube as well. So... oh, penis. Maybe I can move the other cube. I think I can. It makes sense why this is all caged off as well. Then bring this round. Okay. That gives us permanent laser. I'm going to want to go through here though, aren't I, first? So let me get back first, I think. I thought I'd move that freaking cube. Right, so we go over here. And that. Now I want to do... okay, maybe I need to get up here first. There aren't any surfaces on this side though that I can like literally walk through, is there? Oh, I'm massively overcomplicating this. Okay, and then I do... but I need to get out of there. back over here. Hold on. So, I thought if I put a portal on here, I'd be able to do what I wanted to do, but if I put a portal here, I can't get back. Keeping the portal in here. So I didn't say there was two chambers in this as well. It's only the first chamber and I'm already like really struggling. I mean, I could do this, right? Hold on. We can do this. Okay. So then I think I'm going to do this. Hold on. Duh. Big overcomplication from Nock. Did I? Alright, let's rewind slightly to this. Okay, that's working. That's fine. So portal here, portal there, and there we go, portal there. Okay, I feel that took me a lot longer than it should have done. What have we got here? Looks like the exit, but it looks like the exit is broken. It's nice looking. Pipework, got all that detail up there. It's Very nice indeed. Very, very nice. So we have a cube there. That and that for the exit. Why does there have to be a crusher here? Why does there have to be a crusher there? Why can't I get this inframe fling working? So we could do it a different way, maybe. Like that, but then it would work. Just need some reactions that is that what they're crushing there for, to stop you from going like too high? Man. Oh, you. not too good at infinity flinging. In a minute. Promise, I will. Alright, so hit the ceiling first. Go back through. There we go. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, then we've got a trigger, which does that. So then I can do. Look at this detail. Very nice. Okay, so maybe I want to do this. What did that do? Oh, that gives me some stairs. Doesn't really help me though to this point, does it? So I'm overcomplicating, I think. That's what I need to do. to do this. You put an invisible wall there to stop the freaking cube from being thrown up. That's really clever. You have. Oh, wow. So how do I now? Alright, so I think there we go. Wasn't what I was exactly going for. What I thought I might have to do is, I thought if I fizzled the cube and made it like fling through the floor out here, this like physics barrier here might get disabled somehow. But that's my new looking at and fixing. That's not right. But say, other than that, it's a really nice map. I think your detailing work is good. I think you got a good level of detailing there through the panels and everything. It's looking very nice indeed. Just that light strip you might need to just sort out there. But the puzzles themselves are really good as well. So good job, guys. Really enjoyed that. Really enjoyed that one a lot. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any match you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. I'll link to that in the description. But until next time, I've been Ock, you've been awesome. See ya.